An evolutionary perspective based on studies of genetic differences between humans and chimpanzees led to insights into cancer in human families. The 2021 Canada Gairdner International Award goes to Dr. Mary Claire King for breakthrough achievements in genetics. As a graduate student, King studied evolution at the molecular level in natural populations. This led to her first breakthrough, finding that a small number of critical genetic differences are responsible for the great differences in body shape and lifestyle between humans and chimpanzees. King then shifted her focus to studying families severely affected by breast cancer, searching for the genetic basis of their illness. Using mathematical and molecular approaches, she found that a small number of critical mutations were responsible for the high risk of each of these severely affected families. These mutations were clustered in the same gene, which she named BRCA1. King's discovery of BRCA1 and the subsequent discovery of BRCA2 made it possible to identify women at very high risk of breast and ovarian cancer and enable preventative treatment. King's discovery has transformed cancer genetics as a whole, impacting countless lives around the world.